the story always ends the same. Peter Pan shouts,
"Goodbye, Wendy!"
And then Wendy shouts back to him,
"I'll always believe in you, Peter Pan."
And Wendy did believe, always, even as she left childhood behind and came to have children of her own.
There it is, Jane. Second star to the right and straight on to morning.
Neverland!
The second star to the right shines in the night for you, to tell you that the dreams you plan really can come true. The second star to the right shines with a light that's red. And if it's Neverland you need, its light will lead you there.
Our story begins in difficult times. England is threatened with war, and many men have been asked to leave their families to protect their country.
I'll be home before you know it. I promise. No, no. What's all this?
I want to go with you.
I need you here to take care of your mum and Danny. Can you do that for me? That's my big girl.
Edward.
Look after each other now.
Bye, Daddy. I love you.
I love you all.